We consider Africa's 1.2 to 1.3 billion people as its greatest resource, our ability to organize that space and see them collaborate to meaningfully provide the revenue that's required for the continent's progress is at the heart of what we do. In all, we ensure that none is cheated. In all, we ensure that compliance does not come at a cost that is prohibitive. And of course, enforcement also does not come at a prohibitive cost for government. It's 5 years and countless more to go.